Reitwich police need your help locating this man. Unfortunately, the images police have don't show his face. He's a person of interest and possible suspect in an arson at Anderson Park. The fire started Monday night in a pile of winter storm debris the city collected from the community. If not for the swift response from firefighters, crews believe this could have spread easily. Anyone who might have information about what happened is asked to contact the police.